nursing sister, broke through the cordon, started to kiss and embrace the British prisoners of war.